with some mossy red gold. And I'm gonna basically kill this white by bringing this around. Lose the edges. I wanna make sure I lose all the edges to make this very soft. Use this edge here. I'm gonna come back to my mossy on this side. And you can see that is a little bit yellower than the raw umber. I just want this to come down softly here. This is very white. I've masked a lot of this. I want to make sure this stays very light. Stays very light. Let's move this up here and take some raw umber. Some more raw umber on her nose, her snout. Here we go. And a little bit more. Let's see here. And I'm going to come around with some thin burnt orange. This is actually green gold. A bit of green gold here. On the side of her muzzle, on the side of her head. And then come back with some green burnt orange. In here. Use that edge. I did mask that area above her eye. Let's lose some of that. Need some more yellow in it. So I'm going to go back in with, yes, when gold deep. And that's what that really needs. Turn around on this here. Put some burnt orange in there. I'm using my rosemary brush. There we go. Now I'm going to get some cobalt and violet and get it in the shadow right now. Right now. Start building that shadow. Down the side of the car seat. I'm going to just kill the white right here with. We'll go back with a darker brown. Right now, I'm just using burnt orange in her eyes, right here. And I did mask these eyelashes. Lena has amazing eyelashes. This woman killed for Lena's eyelashes and similar. I wanted to preserve that. And also, let's go with some blue orange star right here. And bring that into here. And up into the eye. And down into the eye. And not lose this white. And get a little orange here. A brighter orange on the side of this. And the same right here. That was some pointy fold. We'll do some little bit more pointy fold down here. Let's shadow here. This is so fluffy. This needs to be the default over there. And shadow here. And down the side of things. I'm going to do a bit of shadow on here. Use this edge, use this edge. No, we don't want to go. Let's, before we hit the nosy, let's use this edge. Let's use that. Okay. I want to get the hat in. And I'm going to use some Montana, my much bigger rosemary brush. And the back of the butt. And I'm going to get some moon glow out. Hi, Lena. We're painting you right now. Yes, you're a good girl. It's hot outside. I know it's hot outside. So we're going to really establish right here. I'm going to get some shadow here. Rim and the car seat. And I'm going to also use some Brigitte to get this car seat stand. Back down with some I'm just going to use the shadow too. Lose this edge. Let's lose that edge right here. Let's bring some moon glow down here. And on the car seat here, and we have the paw. So I'm going to start with some raw umber, and this is a Daniel Smith or Quincy Newton raw umber. And this foot, you can see this part of the foot is in shadow. I'm also going to get some red wall in here, and it's just this whole thing in shadow. And define this foot. by using some new blood. Car seat, okay. A bit of a heater, car seat, and a little bit more minimal. Here, and it doesn't look like I've got anybody. So because I have nobody coming in, I'm just going to keep recording. And I'm going to put here, I'm bringing down into the foot here. And I've got my bones here. So I'm going to bring this in here. And I'm just going to keep this very soft. And back up here. Got the bones. Some edges. Now I'm going to come back, see some of these edges. I've got to lose this because this got away from me. Okay. Now let's lose this edge. And I'm gonna have some verdita up in here. So I see a little bit of blue reflected off of the car, and then some menglow in here and on her rear end. And I think that's a tail right here. Or not, probably is. And then we have the car seat. And I'm going to come around some in the throne. Just take the hat in here. Use that edge. And use all of this. Bring it around. Stake the edge of her leg. And there we go. Let's make sure this is a nice smooth transition. And there we are. And let's use some moon glow to establish a little bit of the back here. Just a little bit of moon glow. Back of the hat. And bring this around like here. And around like that. And lose this edge. Pick up that edge. Lose that. Make it very soft. There, but keep it soft. And so then again, it's a little bit harder. And we want the dark right over here. So I'm going to come back with some in and throw in here, on this edge right here, the edge of the hat. And then lose some of this. There. I'm gonna lose some of that up in here. I have to come back and state it when it's dry because I'm losing this edge. I don't want to have this edge that lost. I'm gonna lose this here. Okay. lost. Now we've got to do the nosy. And I'm going to start, get back to my other rosemary brush. And I'm going to, I'm going to start with some rose of ultramarine for this area of the nose right here. It's a little pink. And then I'm going to get some dark brown umber right here. And then I'm going to come around and I'm going to get a different brush. So nose is very important, so I don't want to mess up. I'm going to go down to a good six. My six is about a little painful. This is one. And I want to use this is a mungo. Mungo is good. So use some mungo in here. And you can see the nose is kind of like the box. So I'm going to do the box here in the nose. Here, bring it around. Bring it around here. And I did mask a little. So a dark area here. And you can see that it's mixing in with that lighter area. And then I'm going to get a little bit more my brown in here, and a little bit more moon glow happening in here. And then this bottom area looks nice and dark. I'm going to come in with some indigo. Very dark in the nostrils here and right in here. And back in the bottom. And pull this with a damp brush. Make it nice and soft. Back a little bit more in the intro. And here. And here. And then you can watch. And I did mask this white area. And I'm going to do it from now, right here. A little indigo on that brush. This is not too hot. That nose, it looks nice and wet. Just add a little bit more in the zone. Up in here. Okay. Now I'm going to take some. I'm going to go back into the eyes and I'm going to take some Van Dyke brown continuing that line. And this side here, very sleepy. This is Lena after being at the beach and she was wiped out. And come back with some burnt orange. And high is in there and it is in the dark room. So we have a little bit more dark room. More into that. Still that. More into that. And we can do the same thing over here. And that brown. This is here. This is and then we can bring that up in here. We can also have some just a little bit of let's see. Oh gosh. And we'll come back and listen. And gold. Orange. In the corner. So I'm just going to keep painting. I'm going to use some little violet in this dark area right here. This is what makes me feel some darker. Drawing. I can also get that thing right in here. So sleepy. Feel that sleepiness right there. Feel this is really hot. Violet. Watch this. Using smooths. It's really dark. So I'm back with me in the film. And I'm going to come back a little bit more. All right, umber on her snout. Pearl right here. She's got to come out. This. I've got to get a little bit of bounce to the right there. I'm just coming back with a little bit of gunkles on my palette. Let's see if I have a little bit more. Let's push that up. It's not going to take a masking fluid off. And it gets really dark. I think we can stick right here. A little bit of the nose is in there. Let's see right here. So, I'm going to do this as well. This one's so dark. And so, yeah. Now, I'm going to come back. This one sleepy little puppet. And smell is a little bit more. And I'm going to come down with a little bit more mineral violet. Yeah. I need a little bit more deep. And that is one entire looking couplet. Okay. I'm going to take that umber over here. Get our leg a little bit more stated. In here. This is edge. a bit more moon glow happening. Here. I need some moon glow right here. And right here. And here we go. Now I'm going to take some moon glow and use it to define these feces. A little bit more on the claws. A lot of this was in the drawing, and getting the muscles and the bones and the foot. I
think I lost Rita. Oh, well.
Okay. Come back in with a little bit more. It's really heavy head. A little bit more in the feet. And also right in here. Need to get some moon glow happening in here. Shadow area. Right. Just get it dark right between these tendons. I'm gonna lose that edge anyway. So here we go. And then I'll stake this a little bit more. Yeah. Not that much. It's way too much. This is a little bit more. Off into the back. So a little bit of moon glow happening. Right there and right back there. And I think I've got a little bit of more verdita coming around here. Look, it's the suit. until I get my masking fluid off. This a bit more in here. Stick this a little bit more. And a little bit more right here. Down the edge of his head. This is face. I think we're done. At least for the moment. So we can take some stuff off of this. I'll take my moon glow and go like this and just. Oh, that's perfect. And we have one sleepy puppy. Use this edge a little more. And we'll fix that one once dry. Get a little bit more bark on her muzzle. Right here. And a little bit of dark on that edge over there. Maybe a little moon glow up in here. Yeah, just a little moon glow right up in there. And I think we're done.
Okay.